Another quick view of the Abbey J. It's really something else.